Okay, you guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make this pattern. I hope you guys like it. We're going to need a needle size 10. The thread is size B. CB is size 11. Or whichever number you guys are going to use it. I'm going to use 11.
Thank you.
And there you have it. That's the pattern right there. It's just that simple. Now right there, you just make some knots, cut your thread, and that's it. You're ready to continue with whatever it is that you're going to make. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos, and will you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much.